Do you want to make your Windows 11 experience to be the best possible one? Then you do not want to miss out on this freeware app from the Windows Club, the ultimate Windows tweaker for Windows 11. Those of you who have upgraded to Windows 11 can use it judiciously to tweak your Windows 11 and personalize your computing experience, and it can make your system faster and more private. And if you want a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. Before we talk about some of the new features that sets it apart from earlier versions, let's download it. There is a download link in the article. Click on it to start the download. It's completely portable and does not require to be installed. Once you've downloaded the zip file, extract its contents, and move the program file to your desired location. Pinning it to the start menu is a good idea, but do not separate the contents of the download, as it's important that the contents stay in the same folder. Before starting anything, create a system restore point, which the Ultimate Windows Tweaker actually offers. This is a good idea so you can revert should you feel the need to do so. And now let's get started with what is inside. Under System Information, when you open Ultimate Windows Tweak 5, you'll get to see some basic information about your system, like the operating system, the build, the system type, the processor, installed RAM, the WEI score. Under the Customization tab, under this category, you are able to tweak settings of your taskbar, your thumbnails, File Explorer, and the modern UI. You can opt to use a light or dark theme. OS or apps, you can disable start animations. You can use default or change battery, date, and time flyouts, or change the volume control. You can show or hide frequent folders or recent files, etc. Under user accounts, you'll be able to change your user account settings, your logon information, your sign-in options. You can also change the user account control settings here. Performance tweaks. The Performance tab offers tweaks to optimize Windows 11 to best suit your requirements. While most of these settings are best left at their default values, this panel gives you quick access to change them should you wish to do so. Security and privacy tweaks. Harden your Windows 11 security by changing some of these settings. If you want to restrict access to some control panel applets like Windows updates, you can do so easily here. Under browsers, you can tweak your Microsoft Edge with this section. Context menu tweaks. You can add Windows Store apps, features, and useful functions to the right-click context menu. Additional system tweaks. Under this category, you see some of the additional system and network tweaks. You can look at your troubleshooting. For instance, why aren't tweaks getting applied? They'll offer solutions. Why can't I create a restore point directly within the tweaker? Where are the restore default options? I can't find it. If you have any other issues, you can click the support link and ask whatever questions. The search bar. Ultimate Windows Tweaker includes a search bar. Now you can easily search for tweaks and then double-click on the search results to go to it directly. And finally, the About tab. Here, apart from the licensing agreement, you'll see some useful links. If you need to submit bugs, visit the About page and use the Submit Bugs link. If you need support, you can use the support link. You can clicking on the Check for Update button will inform you if there are any updates available. You can then visit the home page to download the latest version. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.